We all have heard the terms asteroid, comet, and meteor. They are all planetary objects within our solar system orbiting the Sun. Did you ever wonder what's the difference between these three? Let's take a look into it and compare them. Asteroids are rocky and airless leftovers from formation of the solar system. They are also referred to as minor planets. So far, there are a total of 1.1 million asteroids discovered. They are mostly found between Mars and Jupiter within the main asteroid belt. They are of different sizes, ranging from 10 meters to 329 miles. If you want to know about an asteroid hitting Earth, check this video on the top right corner or find link in the description. Now, what are comets? Comets are small icy bodies mainly composed of ice, dust or rock. They are also leftovers from the formation of our solar system. According to NASA, there are billions of comets inside our solar system. They can be found anywhere in the solar system. Most prominent ones are inside the Kuiper belt near Neptune. The size of a comet can range from 1 mile to tens of miles. When passing closer to the Sun, they heat up and release gases, leading to a fuzzy appearance. This process is called outgassing. Now let's see what is a meteoroid, meteor or meteorite. Some people confuse them as different objects. In fact, they are the same objects at different stages. Meteoroid are small objects in space made of rock or metal. Their size range from centimeters to a meter. They are mostly fragments of comets or asteroids and are countless in numbers. Every day, approximately 25 million meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere. When a meteoroid enters Earth's atmosphere, it becomes a meteor, which we call a shooting star. The shine of the meteor comes from the glowing particles it leaves behind because of aerodynamic heating. When a portion of the meteoroid passes Earth's atmosphere, hits the Earth's surface, then we call it a meteorite. There are several meteorites collected and kept in museums worldwide. That's all. Thanks for watching. Do appreciate our efforts with a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now for more videos on latest scientific discoveries.